This last piece we're going to play is a great one. It's John Carnahan, dot, 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 and the Antelope play. You don't pronounce the dot, dot, dot. This piece, it evokes segments of, if that sounds familiar to you, and the Antelope play, it comes from Home on the Range. We did a whole lesson in class about Home on the Range, where the piece came from, and how it developed over time. And you'll hear small snippets of this song, folk song, throughout this composition. It's supposed to evoke sort of the sound of the American West, and sort of the free spirit, the animals that graze there, though not actually antelope. There are no antelopes in the United States, so the song is wrong. So we should get that sort of sweeping sense of the open plains, and we'll sort of hear the driving force of man coming through some railroad things, lots of special effects stuff. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for coming out. This concert is always so well attended. And then in December, when December comes around, there's always 10 of you in the audience. So if you can continue this enthusiasm that you have tonight, I would love to see you at our winter concert. I'm sure that Mr. Young and Mrs. Donna would echo me in that.